Mexico, and one was heading for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. Well, that driver never ever saw the stop sign, and 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not much to take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. Well, that farmer left the harvest, a home in 80 acres, the faith and love of growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he lay his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held his blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and that preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side.
Thank God. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
How you doing this morning?
Good.
I usually have to ask people twice, but they're fired up this morning. I like that.
Amen.
Most of the time, it's a good morning. It's good to be here. But I love being here with you folks. It's an honor to be here. Thank you all so much for having me, opening your doors to allow me to come in and do what the Lord's laid on my heart and asked me to do with my life and with my music. So thank you for listening to what I have to say this morning. Hope you've enjoyed it so far. And I'll do some songs like you heard first there, Three Wooden Crosses. Anybody ever heard that second song, I Heard My Mother Praying For Me? That's an old Hank Williams song. He wrote that many years ago. And it's one of my favorite songs to do out. Like I said, I'll do some new stuff for you, but I want to do another old one for you. Anybody ever remember or ever heard In the Garden? Remember this old song? A couple of you. For those of you that haven't heard it, I wrote this. This is one of my all-time favorite songs that I've ever written. I'm just kidding. I didn't know.
A young man.